He's made a name for himself in the Bay Area, and no matter where he goes, he draws a crowd. Filipino-American rapper Pilo continues to stun. Earlier this month, with his mascot by his side, Pilo took over Santa Anita Park, bringing his high-energy Bay Area-style hip-hop for the MYX and 626 Night Market's TFW Festival. His performance at TFW comes as he wrapped up the stunted tour, while continuing to produce new music and getting creative with Orange Vinyl Records.
We just dropped a new song called Talking About. We shot that in Paris. We was out there for Paris Fashion Week. And we just dropped a new Stunner vinyl. Stunner just turned 1 year old on Saturday, so, you know, that was part of the celebration. We just got off the road, but, you know what I'm saying, we're back in the studio, we're working on the music and stuff, bro.
And while the language may be colorful, he uses his platform to spread positive messages.
One of the things that, like, helped me with my mental health is, like, you know, I cut off all negative energy, you feel me? Cutting off things that no longer serve me, you feel me, for whether it's friends, relations, whatever, just something that, you know, it's not helping me progress, it's not helping me grow, you feel me, so I just cut all that. So for this next song, it goes like this, it goes, I just had to cut it off, I did it for my mental health.
There's no slowing down Pilo, who made Rolling Stone's list of greatest West Coast hip-hop songs of all time.
We just want to keep pushing the culture forward and, you know, keep putting on for our people, you know.
And with the warm welcome he's getting on the road, the crowd has continued to follow him, especially when he goes back to the Bay, where he recently threw out the first pitch at the recent Oakland Athletics Philippine Heritage Game. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Arcadia, California.